When Griffin Sharp learns he will be spending the summer in London with his famous detective uncle, Griffin cannot contain his excitement. Unfortunately, Griffin's uncle is not the great Sherlock Holmes that resides at 221B Baker Street, but instead the eccentric, grumpy Rupert Snodgrass, who lives in Unit 221A.